We are a family of five who lives and travels full-time in our vintage bus. This is how we tow our Jeep behind the bus. We have a Blue Ox tow bar that hooks to the front of the Jeep. We then hook up the wireless tow lights. Now all we have to do is put the differential in neutral and we're on our way. When we get to our destination, we just simply unhook from the bus.